What's up, everybody? It's Coach JB, and today I'm going to show you how to be a healthy hooper.
All right, we are making make-ahead breakfast sandwiches today that you can freeze and use all throughout the week, and I'm going to show you how. So you need a pan. As a little hack, I use mason jar lids. You'll see why in a second. We have some Pam, some salt, eggs, cheese, and English muffins. If you want to add meat to this, go for it. If you prefer like a biscuit or toast, you can do it on whatever you like. So I'm going to spray inside of the pan with the Pam so that the eggs don't stick. And then I'm going to crack the eggs one into each lid. And this is going to keep their shape so that they fit onto the sandwiches really nicely. Once you crack the eggs into the lids, I just do a little scramble. You don't have to do this part, but I just think it tastes better when you scramble it. And then I'm going to add a little bit of salt. You could add pepper, you know, whatever you like to add to your eggs. And then I go ahead and take my English muffins that I sliced, and I have some aluminum foil strips that I cut out. While my eggs are cooking, I'm going to take a lid and add a little bit of water to this lid so that the eggs can steam and then cook all the way through. Put the lid on. And while those are cooking, I'm going to add the cheese to the English muffins. If you are not a dairy person, if you're not a cheese person, you can skip this step. If you wanted to add veggies to your eggs, like you can really do this any way that you want. It just depends on how you like your sandwiches. So we keep it pretty simple just because I make like 12 of these at a time, and this is what is easy and it tastes good. So this is why we do it this way. Okay, so the eggs have been steaming for a little bit, and now I'm just gonna flip them over. When you flip them over, sometimes they just come right out of the lids. That is totally fine. And once you flip them, they just really need like a couple seconds on this side before we add them to our sandwich. So as you can see, they are the perfect size to fit on to the English muffins. From here, I'm going to let them cool for a minute, and after you let them cool, you wrap them up, and as you can see, we store them in our freezer, and we can grab one and go. Now, when you heat them up, there are two ways to do it. You can either keep them in the foil and throw them in the oven at like 200 degrees. That way takes a little bit longer, probably like 20 minutes. So sometimes when I wake up, first thing I do is I throw it in the oven, and then I get ready, and by the time I'm done getting ready, my breakfast is good to go. Monty's saying hi to everyone. The second way is a little bit faster if you're not planning ahead or if you just have a really quick morning. Take it out of the foil and take a paper towel, put a little bit of water onto it, and wrap up the sandwich in the dampened paper towel. Put it in the microwave for about a minute, and you're good to go.